I have no opinion of Alex Riley. That probably means Alex should work a little harder. But at least it's not a bad opinion of him, I guess.